Hey, good morning, family. It's Thursday. It's been a long time. It's been a while. It's been a few days. It's been a couple of weeks. It feels like a year since I've done a video for you guys, but I'm doing one right now, and I just want to tell you, so today's the 18th of June, and so the 18th, we read Proverbs 18, and when you read Proverbs 18, it's just full of wisdom. It's just so full of all kinds of words of blessing. And so particularly what I like is in Proverbs 18, and Solomon wrote these, and he says, death and life are in the power of the tongue, and those who eat it will enjoy the fruit thereof. Death and life are in the power of the tongue. The words that we speak, we have to make sure that we are speaking life. It's so basic, but it's so powerful, right? And so I just want to encourage you to speak life today. Speak life, speak words of life to yourself, to others. Speak life. Keep in mind that if you say, well, these people are so crooked, you are speaking that and giving crookedness power to exist. Death and life are in the power of the tongue. So you got to speak what you want to come to pass. You say it, and then God goes to work making sure that what you say happens. If you say, I'm sick and I'm dying, the devil goes to work to try to make sure that that happens. God wants you to speak life. By his stripes I was healed. God wants you to speak life. My God shall supply all my need according to his riches and glory by Christ Jesus. The devil wants you to say, I'm broke, I'll never have enough money. Don't say those things, okay? Speak life. All right, also then right after that, Solomon, wisest man in the world, says, he who finds a wife finds a good thing. So I want to thank God for my good thing. I want to thank God for my wife. I love her, and I'm so thankful that I have my wife. You find a good thing, and you obtain favor from the Lord. All right. So read Proverbs 18. I know this one's a little short today. I'm just getting back into it, but we will get into a little bit longer ones. But read Proverbs 18 today. There's so much good in there. He who wants to be a friend or wants to have friends must be a friend. So much wisdom. Read Proverbs 18 today. Y'all have a blessed day. I love you. Bye.